Well, hey y'all, how's everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing well. Alright guys, so we got some spoilers for the Ipsy June Plus bag. So if you're excited for this video, y'all go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. Also hit your subscribe button and make sure your bell's on, that way you're notified and you don't miss out on no spoilers. And before we get started, if you're new here, hi, I'm Mandy. I do a lot of makeup related videos. Now sometimes I'll go off track and do something else I'm interested in, but I promise not to disappoint you all the time. Now let's read that first comment from my last video, which was showing the full spoilers for the Ipsy Ultimate May Bag. Thank you so much, Demented Darling. Demented Darling says, hi, Mandy. Loving these spoilers. Demented Darling, honey, thank you so much. I really appreciate you having your bell on. It just warms my heart. And thank you for coming and watching the video, honey. I love you, girl. And if you yourself would like to get a shout out, be sure to leave a comment under this video. You're going to have one out of two chances of getting it. You could either set your bell and try to be first at it, or you could be one of the comments I pick. You never know. I might pick you. Now stay tuned till the end when I read the comment that I did pick. Alright guys, let's go ahead and dive into this madness. So again, this is for the June Ipsy Plus bag. Now first of all, let's take a look at this bag. You know what? It's starting to grow on me, y'all. But I mean, like I said, I've seen better. I've seen better. Now let's dive into these spoilers. So the first one revealed was the Ciate London. This is the marbled metals. I believe this is the shade Wicked. It's an eyeshadow. And I believe the way I looked it up is I believe it is the one called Wicked. So next up is House Labs. Now you know House Laboratories just went to BoxyCharm and now they're an Ipsy. So y'all, I can't figure that one out. But this is the Lee Riot Lip Gloss. Now, I don't know if that's the shade name or that's the name of the actual lip gloss, but it looks like a nice pinky nude. Just a beautiful shade. This is one of my favorite shades. I love wearing this. And then I just dab a little bit of something a lot more neutral and a lot more light than that. Kind of like a concealer color right in the middle and dab it out. Perfect. Gives you the perfect pout. Next up is the Bliss Oh My Gomesh Gentle Polishing Cleanser. Y'all ain't never heard of this one, so y'all gonna have to tell me if you get this, how's it work. And then last but certainly not least is the Tula Protect and Glow Daily Sunscreen Gel. Now this has got an SPF of 30. You know what? Summer's coming. It is time for the SPFs to come out. You know, that is if we are allowed out of our houses this summer. I don't see it happening, but fingers crossed, people. Fingers crossed. But anyways, guys, as soon as they reveal anything else, I'll keep you guys updated. You know I'm going to keep you in the loop. And as always, Ipsy's link below if you want to go check them out. Now, guys, let's go ahead and read that comment that I picked in my last video. Well, thank you so much, Laura Jacobo. Laura says, I got that Girlactic Duo thing. Not a fan. I got that brush, Set Bundle Brow Gel, a mascara, and that berry color eyeshadow palette. Oh, that sounds like a pretty decent bag to me, Laura. I hope you enjoy these products. I hope they all work for you. And I hope you just have fun with them, honey. And Laura, thank you so much for coming and watching the video, honey. I love you, girl. And remember, guys, you got to leave that comment if you want a shout out. And guys, double check. Please make sure you're still subscribed to my channel. You know how YouTube likes to take my subscribers and tell me I don't have any. They do it all the time. But if you would, check on that for me. And if you're not, why the hell not? I mean, it's 100% free and it's a gift from me to you. And it's rude not to accept gifts, so you gotta take it. So go on down there and hit that button. Then I'm gonna need y'all to rate the video, but you're only gonna have one option. You could only hit that thumbs up button because my thumbs down button quit working a long time ago and YouTube won't fix it. There's one more tiny thing before you guys head out. Damn YouTube. If you would, make sure your notification bell set on, that way you don't miss another upload of mine. You'll catch all these spoilers. And guys, I also do a lot of other videos other than these spoilers, so if you ever want to put a face to the voice, go check those out. And that's it. That's all I got for you. And I love y'all so, so much. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.